In this video today, we will see how to enable your iPhone to use different MAC addresses while connecting to different Wi-Fi network for security purpose. For that one, go to settings, go to Wi-Fi, tap on this eye icon next to the Wi-Fi network name, and if you see here, there is an option private Wi-Fi address. If it is disabled like this one, then you have to enable this private Wi-Fi address. Select continue, and then what happens is every time your device connects to a different Wi-Fi network, this Wi-Fi address will be changed. Right now, if you see, this is the Wi-Fi address. Also, what happens is if you don't connect to this Wi-Fi network for around 6 weeks, then also this Wi-Fi network will be changed. Also, if you forget your Wi-Fi network name and connect to the same Wi-Fi network again, then also this Wi-Fi address will be changed. In that way, you will stop your phone being tracked by looking at the Wi-Fi address. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also, click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.